your dreams will not become a reality until they go from maybe someday to I want it, but to I'm excited about it, to an emergency. Your dreams have to be an emergency. You see, tomorrow is not promised, but so many of us are sitting on our asses, resting on our laurels, waiting and hoping and someday-ing our lives away. But the time is now, my people. The time is now. You can either energetically be an LOL or a WTF, but the choice is yours. You can either be a hello or a goodbye, but the choice is yours. You can either find a way or fade away, but the choice is yours. It's day one or one day. And so many of us have been playing the game of one day. One day when I have enough money, I'll go on that trip. One day when I finally get the balls to quit my job, I'll do that business. One day when I have more time, I'll spend more time with my kids. One day. We've been playing this game for far too long. And the last thing you want to do is wake up in the cemetery. The last thing you want to do is die with your dance still in you. The last thing you want to do is be that person that wasted all of its talent, all of her abilities, all of the gifts that God gave you. You see, your gifts, your talents are not yours to keep. They are yours to dispense into the world. And you rob us every minute, every moment, every year, every month that you analyze, that you get ready to get ready, that you overthink and overanalyze if it'll work and if it won't work. Get the fuck off the fence. Jump in and give your gifts now. Anything you want in this life, you can accomplish, but it's the inner game. It's the inner game. You get to beat those inner demons. If you fight the demons within, the ones without have no issues with you. I promise you, this is the way to work it. And when you do that, you become an LOL. You become an LOL. But as long as you are focusing on what's out there, as long as you think that the government has your power, that man, that woman has your power, as long as you think that it's all out there, you are a WTF. When I got that all of this mattered and none of it mattered, I won. When I got that all of this matters and none of it matters, I stopped chasing incomes and outcomes, and I started chasing insights and inspirations. And guess what? The income and the outcomes were a byproduct of the inspiration and the insights. But most of us are doing it the other way around. We think that it's in the money. We think that it's in the partner. We think that it's in the house. We think that it's in all of these things that are out there. But the reality is when you fill your cup and give from the overflow, you become an LOL. You become that goodness. It moves from one day to day one. It moves from, oh my God, I don't know, to God is here now. Life is here now. Light is here now. I am here now. I am. We are. Hashtag Love's Voice is going down in a beautiful, major way. Is it day one or is it one day? It's up to you. Rastafari, let's get it, y'all. If you are new to the tribe, new to my vibe, new to the Love's Voice family, and this inspired you in any way, I ask that you share this message. Click subscribe if you're on YouTube and get to work. Leave a comment as to what action you will take in your life. What starts today? What starts today? Knowing that it is an inside job. Let's get it.